As Adventure Club members, we like our fair share of games. No, not that kind of game. Silly, rapid, gruesome, horrible torture deaths for the movies. And terrorists.
Tell me where the bomb is. Tell me where the bomb is. You're gonna tell me where the bomb is. Tell me where the bomb is.
Sure. Think less high school crazy sex party game and more just random. I don't know. We do some pretty strange stuff.
Brett thinks he can jump the roof. I don't think he can.
The problem is getting on the roof.
He's attempting it. Am I in your will? We should get that established right now.
What, we're putting all these on?
Yes. Everything's going on YouTube.
Right now,
we're going
to go. They're like, who are these guys?
I'm glad you came.
I don't feel safe over here. I want to sit on
it. She's not going to be spiking. And I hit the ball, and if you get in the, I don't remember what happens in that.
So we're not using the sticks.
So let's just rack them up.
No, stop. I'm playing.
I know you're playing. We're trying to play.
And then
we're going to play the real way.
Oh, BJ, you're worse than me. I'm not saying a lot.
I'm also black.
I like when it's on my butt. Like,
we started filming a movie. Okay, and action. What are you doing? I didn't say anything. You don't just start drinking. Gosh. But now we're not filming anything.
Can I say action?
And that's okay with me.
You just turn
action.
It over?
That's okay with me. Right, so we're at Texas Roadhouse, the Adventure Club.
Already recording.
For everybody. I don't know, I don't think I want the YouTube world to know that a thing is called the Adventure Club. So we'll say the Viral Bait Crew.
What, we're putting all these on?
Yes, everything's going on YouTube.
Right now, we're going
to go. Don't let anybody walk behind me. 9 out of 10 attacks occur from the rear.
Okay, well that still leaves a 30% chance that I'll attack you from the front.
You see that?
DJ. Why does your camera look weird? Fix it.
What?
It's all fuzzy.
Thanks for reminding me, Cameron. You were only at my house.
Jose the ghost?
You cannot videotape me eating. They're all fuzzy.
Ah, such good times. You know, I bet we could make a reality show out of that. Oh, you said this is a reality show? Hey, which one of you just called it crappy?
John Snow.
Oh, we're at Brett's house. Getting ready for game night. Let me show you guys this pizza we just ate.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Everything you say, say it two times.
What?
Until her next turn.
Jimmy, two times. Everything you say, say it two times.
And that's
Is that for just me? Is that for just me?
It's for just you until your next turn, yeah.
Can we do it to all of us?
We should do it like that for just this one, so she's confused. And
so all of us do it?
Yeah,
all of us.
Yeah, all of us do it.
I don't really like this idea.
I'm not speaking after the sentence.
Cameron, what's going on?
Are we still doing this role?
Yes.
Here we go.
Is that really what you brought? Is that really what you brought?
Yeah. It's really what I brought.
Have you caught on? Missy, have you caught on?
I don't have it. I don't know what you have. What's the thing?
I'm trying to speak.
Pretty sure my stepdad was telling us we should be quiet.
Without telling anyone who it is, perform an impression of another player of your choice.
We all
if
know.
No one can guess who the subject is, you fail. You all know? I haven't started
we
yet.
We all have each other. Oh.
Just do it. Just get it on the
way. I don't know what I should do.
Just pick somebody.
Just act like BJ. Pull a gun on someone and take their power.
Pick an opponent to challenge to an arm wrestling match. You must win to be successful.
Missy.
No.
Oh, wow. Come on.
Straight mean arms.
She knew who she wanted.
One, two, no,
no
it's three.
Put your back into
no,
it.
Like-
Having fun there?
Are you dancing or playing the drums? I'm confused.
She looks like she's playing maracas. Cha 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 cha.
So you're just dancing.
Listen, I don't play the drums.
Act. Get on your knees and pretend you are Oompa Loompa from Charlie and the Chocolate Factory.
Don't do it.
Sing
please
the
don't
Oompa Loompa
do
song.
You know what?
I don't know the song.
Oompa Loompa Doompa Dee Da.
Wait, what's with the pelvic thrust?
I don't think they air hum.
Yeah, that's a little bit.
That right.
That's racy. Here
you go.
Do it.
Do it.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K.
That's not an Irish jig. That's
yeah,
a crazy
yeah,
man.
That's not right. If a W,
forget about
Y,
it.
Y, and Z.
Woo!
Close
yeah.
Make a wish.
I'm really uncomfortable. All the things you've been doing.
Today is the best day ever. Be super excited about everything everyone says or does.
Yeah.
Just be sure.
You're a stupid piece of shit.
Oh my
wow,
god, you really think I'm a stupid
condoms.
What are those period blood things? Tablets.
Tablets.
Period gloves?
Tablets.
Slap myself in the face as hard as I can.
Yes.
Do it.
But it actually will
as
be as hard
as
you can.
Go ahead.
Your brain's gonna be like, oh
yeah,
fuck no.
What if I help you?
Yeah.
Throw my hand into my face, please.
Do it.
Why you hit yourself? Do it.
I really want this to be as hard as I can.
Yourself.
I feel like
it's
not going to be.
It has to be in the face?
Lick the fingers. Yeah, lick the fingers. Or the entire fucking arm.
What are you doing?
The
yeah,
fingertips.
My hands made
it's fingertips and then slap like that.
That's sanitary.
Wham.
He just got a lot of dog hair.
Oh.
On his
that actually
that
was good.
Sounded like it hurt.
Yeah.
All right.
Brett.
Hi.
Staring contest.
Okay.
Right.
Meow.
Right.
Wait.
Meow.
Meow.
So we
finally
show me your
vagina. Show me your vagina.
Gradually get closer to each other.
Show him your vagina.
What?
Your
face
is
like that.
Thank God.
So yeah, it's not the Lizard Lounge on New Year's Eve, nothing like that. We like to have our fun California stoner style, which is to say completely chilled and preferably not marking all of our favorite party spots by all the toilets we puke in. Kesha. Something, something, life is what you make it, something, something, insert mushy sayings here. Now, chapter 5. I want to share with you all the story about why I put security cameras in my car after I gave Amanda Bynes a lift home one night and she stabbed herself and then told everyone I tried to kill her.